Welcome to Mario's. What do you want?
I have a Happy Meal.
That's fine.
Is Lamar gonna be here?
No, he's at practice.
That makes sense. In preparation for the game tonight?
Lieutenant, what happened out there?
We couldn't leave General Tot behind.
We needed to get the Shillelagh.
Yeah, but don't our priorities lay with our teammates?
I guess they do.
But now we have to find some way to get the Shillelagh back.
We do.
Where do we even start?
I don't know.
It seems hopeless.
It does. I feel like we need a professional. Like someone who knows what they're doing and maybe has seen something like this before.
I agree.
But who do we even like look for that?
I don't know.
Hola, mi mucho dineros. What's the problem?
Who are you?
Well, I am the voice from the past. I was at the very first Mump Day in 1962 when I was a student here. And I think I can help you out with whatever it is that you're having a problem with.
Well, you do seem pretty old.
Yeah, that must have been a really long time ago.
Hey now. Easy on that. But if you want to go back into history, let's go back to Confucius. Confucius say, man who run in front of car get tired. Man who run in back of car get exhausted. St. Vincent, St. Mary may have the upper hand. They may have the momentum. They may have the shillelagh. But what they don't have is the Mum Day pep rally.
That's right. They can't take it away from us.
That's right. So on Monday, we've got to be ready. They're going to come at us with full force. They don't call them the Fighting Irish for nothing.
But what are we going to do about the Shillelagh?
The Irish are going to make a big mistake.
What's that?
With their pride, their attempt to invade us, flaunting the Shillelagh. That's their big mistake.
So they'll bring the Shillelagh to Hoban for us?
Oh, yes, they will. To flaunt it in front of us.
And Lieutenant, that's where
that's
we strike.
That's where we strike. That's where we get him.
No idea what's coming for them. At their pep rally, we're gonna ambush them. In the words of Tim Misney, it's time to make them pay.
All right, hold on. Winner gets to Shenane. Deal? Ah!
LeBron, I failed you. LeBron, LeBron.
It's time.